Hey there, curious Ria viewers. TV shows have been a beloved pastime for people for decades, and they continue to capture our hearts and minds. In this video, we're going to take a look at the top 10 most watched TV shows of all time. From classic sitcoms to epic dramas, these shows have captured the attention of millions of viewers around the world. Number 10, Cheers. Cheers is a classic American sitcom that aired on NBC from 1982 to 1993, and it followed the lives of the staff and regulars of a Boston bar called Cheers. The show was created by James Burroughs, Glenn Charles, and Les Charles, and it quickly became one of the most popular sitcoms of its time. The show was particularly known for its banter between the characters, especially Sam and Diane, who engaged in a constant battle of wits and had a love-hate relationship that kept viewers on the edge of their seats. It was relatable, entertaining, and offered a warm and welcoming atmosphere that made viewers feel like they were part of the Cheers family. The show was also incredibly successful, winning 28 Emmy Awards and attracting an average of 80 million viewers per episode during its peak. Cheers has since become a classic and is still beloved by fans all over the world. Number 9. The X-Files. The X-Files is a science fiction drama that aired on Fox from 1993 to 2002. The show followed FBI agents Fox Mulder, played by David Duchovny, and Dana Scully, played by Gillian Anderson, as they investigated cases involving paranormal phenomena and government conspiracies. The show's tagline, "The truth is out there," became a cultural catchphrase and reflected the show's focus on uncovering hidden truths and secrets. The show was known for its complex, multi-episode story arcs that slowly revealed the larger mythology behind the show's mysterious and otherworldly phenomena. But what really made The X-Files stand out was the chemistry between its two lead actors, David Duchovny and Gillian Anderson. The tension and friendship between the two characters was a major draw for fans, and the show's popularity only increased as their relationship evolved over the course of the series. It had a massive following, with an average of 20 million viewers per episode during its peak, and it remains a cult classic today. Number 8, Grey's Anatomy. Grey's Anatomy is a medical drama that has been airing on ABC since 2005. Created by Shonda Rhimes, the show follows the personal and professional lives of doctors at Grey Sloan Memorial Hospital in Seattle, Washington. The show has become a cultural phenomenon, with its relatable characters and emotional storylines capturing the hearts of audiences worldwide. One of the main draws of Grey's Anatomy is its realistic portrayal of the medical profession. The show is known for its attention to detail when it comes to medical procedures and terminology, and it has been praised for its accurate depiction of the daily life of doctors and nurses. The show's focus on the human side of medicine, including the struggles of doctors and patients alike, has also resonated with viewers. The show has been praised for its commitment to diversity and inclusion, and for its portrayal of important social issues such as healthcare inequality and racism. The show has tackled a variety of topics, from life and death situations to romantic relationships and personal struggles, and it has never shied away from difficult and sometimes controversial storylines. It currently averages around 10 million viewers per episode and has become a cultural phenomenon known for its emotional storylines, diverse characters, and realistic portrayal of the medical profession. Number 7, Friends. Friends is a beloved American sitcom that aired on NBC from 1994 to 2004. The show followed a group of six friends, including Ross, Rachel, Chandler, Monica, Joey, and Phoebe, as they navigated the ups and downs of life in New York City. During its original run, Friends became a cultural icon and remains one of the most popular sitcoms of all time. It had an average of 52.5 million viewers per episode during its peak, making it one of the most watched shows in TV history. The show tackled universal themes such as love, friendship, and career struggles, and its characters' personalities and quirks resonated with audiences of all ages. The show was also known for its witty humor and unforgettable moments, such as Ross's pivot scene, Chandler's sarcastic one-liners, and Phoebe's quirky and offbeat personality. Its relatable characters, witty humor, and heartwarming moments have made it a cultural icon and one of the most watched TV shows of all time. Number 6, Breaking Bad. Breaking Bad is a critically acclaimed American drama that aired on AMC from 2008 to 2013. The show followed the transformation of a high school chemistry teacher, Walter White, played by Bryan Cranston, into a methamphetamine producer after being diagnosed with terminal cancer. The show was created by Vince Gilligan and quickly became a cultural phenomenon. One of the main draws of Breaking Bad was its complex characters, who were all flawed and nuanced in their own ways. Walter White, in particular, was a fascinating character study, as viewers watched him go from a meek and unassuming chemistry teacher to a ruthless drug kingpin. The show also explored the relationships between the characters, including Walter's complicated dynamic with his former student and partner, Jesse Pinkman, played by Aaron Paul. Each season brought new challenges and obstacles for Walter and his associates to overcome, as they navigated the dangerous world of drug trafficking. The show was shot in a way that was both cinematic and gritty, with vibrant colors and striking imagery that added to the overall atmosphere of the series. Breaking Bad had an average of 10.3 million viewers per episode during its peak. Its complex characters, intense plot lines, and unique visual style have made it a modern classic and one of the greatest TV shows of all time. Number 5, The Big Bang Theory. The Big Bang Theory is a long-running American sitcom that aired on CBS from 2007 to 2019. The show followed a group of socially awkward scientists, including Sheldon Cooper, Leonard Hofstadter, Howard Wolowitz, and Raj Kuthrapali, as well as their love interests and friends. During its run, The Big Bang Theory became a massive hit, with an average of 18 million viewers per episode during its peak. One of the main draws of the show was its clever writing, which blended humor and heartwarming moments in equal measure. The show's jokes were often centered around science and geek culture, but it managed to make these topics accessible to a wider audience. The show explored the complexities of relationships, including friendships, romantic relationships, and family dynamics. One of the standout characters on the show was Sheldon Cooper, played by Jim Parsons, a highly intelligent and socially awkward physicist with obsessive-compulsive tendencies. The show ended its run in 2019 after 12 seasons, but its legacy lives on. Number 4, Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones is an epic fantasy drama that aired on HBO from 2011 to 2019. The show was adapted from the book series A Song of Ice and Fire by George R.R. Martin and quickly became a cultural phenomenon. The show followed various noble families in the fictional world of Westeros as they fought for control of the Iron Throne, which would make them the ruler of the Seven Kingdoms. The show's intricate plotlines kept viewers on the edge of their seats, with unexpected twists and turns that kept them guessing until the very end. One of the main draws of Game of Thrones was its stunning visuals, with breathtaking landscapes and intricate costumes that brought the world of Westeros to life. Game of Thrones was also known for its unforgettable characters, including Tyrion Lannister, played by Peter Dinklage, Daenerys Targaryen, played by Emilia Clarke, and Jon Snow, played by Kit Harington. Each character had their own unique motivations and struggles, and their complex relationships with one another added to the show's depth and richness. During its peak, the show had an average of 17.4 million viewers per episode, making it one of the most watched TV shows of all time. Despite controversy over its final season, the show's impact on popular culture and the world of television will be felt for years to come. Number 3, MASH. MASH is a classic American sitcom that aired from 1972 to 1983. The show followed the lives of doctors and nurses serving in a mobile army surgical hospital, MASH, during the Korean War. During its run, MASH became a massive hit and is still remembered today as one of the greatest TV shows of all time. The show's final episode, which aired in 1983, had an incredible 106 million viewers, making it the most watched TV episode of all time. The show tackled serious themes such as war, death, and loss, but also had moments of humor and levity that helped balance out the darker moments. The show's characters were also complex and nuanced, with their own struggles and flaws that made them relatable to viewers. The show didn't shy away from the harsh realities of war, and often explored the psychological toll that serving in a war zone can take on soldiers and medical personnel. Characters such as Hawkeye Pierce, played by Alan Alda, Radar O'Reilly, played by Gary Berghoff, and Colonel Potter, played by Harry Morgan, had become cultural touchstones, and their influence can still be felt in TV and pop culture today. Overall, MASH is a classic sitcom that captured the hearts of viewers around the world. Number 2. Baywatch. Baywatch is an iconic American drama series that aired from 1989 to 2001. The show followed the lives of lifeguards patrolling the beaches of Los Angeles, including the iconic characters of Mitch Buchanan, played by David Hasselhoff, and CJ Parker, played by Pamela Anderson. During its run, Baywatch became a massive hit, with an average of 1.1 billion viewers during its peak. The show's popularity was due in part to its beautiful cast, featuring attractive and charismatic actors and actresses who became instant heartthrobs for viewers. The show also had a unique setting, showcasing the stunning beach scenery of Southern California. The lifeguards often found themselves in dangerous and thrilling situations, such as rescuing swimmers caught in riptides or investigating crimes that occurred on the beach. One of the most memorable aspects of Baywatch was its theme song, "I'll Be There," which was composed by Jimmy Jameson and John D. Wetton. Its beautiful cast, beach scenery, and action-packed scenes helped to make it a cultural phenomenon during its run, and its legacy can still be felt in pop culture today. Number 1. The Super Bowl. While not a TV show, the Super Bowl is undoubtedly one of the most watched TV events of all time. The championship game of the National Football League, NFL, draws an average of 98 million viewers annually, making it the most watched TV event in history. One of the main draws of the Super Bowl is its high-stakes gameplay. The two best teams in the league face off against each other in a winner-takes-all battle for the coveted Super Bowl trophy. The game is often a showcase of incredible athleticism, as players put their skills and endurance to the test on the biggest stage in sports. But the Super Bowl is more than just a football game. The halftime show and commercials are just as much a draw as the game itself. Similarly, the commercials that air during the Super Bowl have become a cultural phenomenon. Companies pay millions of dollars for just 30 seconds of airtime, and they use this time to showcase their most creative and extravagant ads. Its high-stakes gameplay, celebrity performances, and extravagant commercials make it a cultural touchstone that is celebrated and discussed long after the final whistle has blown. And there you have it, the top 10 most watched TV shows of all time. From classic sitcoms to epic dramas, these shows have captured the hearts and minds of millions of viewers worldwide. We look forward to seeing you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.